Happy resurrection morning. It is so good to be with all of you today. Looking forward to our time of worship. We had a wonderful worship this morning at the garden, the Promise Garden. But I am looking forward to our worship together at 11 o'clock. But I thought it might be fun to start with a song. And then I'll share some things that are happening today. This is one of my favorite resurrection songs. And I don't think we always sing this for Easter, but for me, it's an Easter song. So that was Hymn of Promise, which is 707 in our hymnal. It was always my mother's favorite hymn. And it is a hymn of resurrection. Maybe not the hallelujah resurrection, but a resurrection reminding that even in the darkness, even in the ground before that seed breaks through, that God can see the possibility of new life. And I believe that for us today. So I am so excited to be able to share with you in worship today. Today, our service is a little bit longer. It will go over an hour, but not too far over an hour. We've got dance, singing, amazing band that's playing, Easter greetings from so many in our church. Ginger has a message. It is just a blessed time of worship. And I know that you will be blessed by our time together. We will be looking at Mark's resurrection, a story of the resurrection. And Mark does something very interesting. He just kind of ends abruptly. And I think it's very fitting for Easter for us this year. And so I look forward to being with you. And I wanted to let you know also that this coming week, I will be on vacation. There will be prayer and devotion every day led by different people in our faith community. And Hillary will be preaching next Sunday. I ask that you hold me in prayer in this time of renewal. If there are any pastoral emergencies, Pastor Joe, who's not a pastor at our church anymore, but he will be on call. So if anything comes up, Pastor Joe is there for us. But I really look forward to worshiping with all of you at 11. And so I ask that you continue to hold in prayer Gert Toth, and Jimmy Mast and Judy McBride, and you know, many of the members of our church that have been struggling with loss. Easter, hallelujah. Today, this morning, we were talking about how singing Alleluia is not always easy, especially when we're going through really tough times, but it's those times that we need to sing Alleluia more than ever. And so I look forward to singing and praying with you and just praising God in the 11 o'clock hour. So I look forward to seeing you all then. Have a blessed resurrection day. And I will see you on prayer and devotion a week from Monday, which is my son's birthday, April 12th. And God loves you, my friends. God loves you. And so do I. Bye, friends.